Hi everyone, welcome to the Java video lecture series. So in this video we will get started with Eclipse. So to get started, first of all go to File Explorer, go to Downloads and locate the folder which you have extracted the Eclipse. Here is my, click on that and you can launch the Eclipse from here. So just wait till it launches. So here it is, our layout for the Eclipse IDE. So in this video I will tell you another way to start Eclipse IDE. So first of all close this, okay. Then cut this folder and paste it into same program bit files. Okay. Continue. Just wait till it completes. Now open this and here in the application, Eclipse application, right click on this, go to send to option and create shortcut on desktop. So finally look your Eclipse from here. Here it is, our layout. So whenever you want to open Eclipse, you can directly open it from this shortcut. So thank you for watching this video. In the next video we will get started with Java. So till then, bye bye, take care, thank you for watching.